Damn, guys, I didn't know this was going to be so hard. How about y'all? Well, thank y'all for coming tonight anyway, so we can have this conversation here.
You're welcome.
We got a leprosy leprechaun. And, of course, y'all know Salzal.
I got it.
Salzal, he's my all-time favorite. He is one of my first movies. And, but here, I'm just here tonight, and we're going to get have a little talk. And see how much fun we can have. I didn't bring any beer.
Well, I did.
I know you love to drink beer. You're the your biggest beer drinker.
Beer too.
And when you get you
drink to a joke.
Just to a joke. Keep some tabs on that. Well,
keep it up.
Got a couple of wisecracking jokers here. Leprechaun.
That's what I was.
He's from Ireland, and he's told me a few stories about Ireland.
Yeah, we
I love Ireland.
Stories.
I've been there a couple of times myself.
Well, good for you.
But leprosy leprechaun, he grew up there, and he caused a lot of trouble there. And he's going to tell us about it in a later episode, but maybe not tonight. I don't know if we have time tonight.
Yeah,
so we
he's
may just
crazy.
Hear a little bit from Salzal over here. Salzal can maybe tell us a story or two tonight.
I definitely
and see
tell
how much
I definitely will. I definitely,
can get
definitely
going
tell
here
a story.
And
maybe,
see if he can
shut your mouth.
Maybe ruffle
you
know, some feathers and before it's over with, we may get the
I
two of them having a little tussle here
yeah,
under the table or on the table.
Yeah, we
but
will.
I don't like your mouth.
We'll see which one's the toughest.
I'm the toughest. Not running.
Who's going to run and who's going to stay?
He may
but
run
I'm
away.
I'm thinking maybe
stay.
Salzal.
You
know,
I'm the best.
Or leprosy leprechaun. Who knows? One of the two. They're both pretty tough guys. They look pretty big here because I've got a wide angle lens. I look like a midget back here.
Yeah,
I don't think you can say midget
you
anymore.
Are a midget.
But I look
shrimp.
Pretty small. I look like a child.
You're
I look like
shrimp.
I'm 3 years old back
oh,
here.
Away.
Dang, I'm small.
You're small.
And
fashion model. That's what
of
I
of course, Salzal, he's a huge, looks like a fat cow there. All that
yeah,
fat
all
blubber
muscle.
Hanging out.
It's all muscle.
Chubby.
And
all I do is work out.
Tell us, how much food do you eat a day, Salzal?
I eat an entire
well,
cow.
I'm thinking Salzal and leprosy leprechaun after this may want to go have supper somewhere. Maybe at... Maybe at Chili's.
Yeah, I'll go if you're paying. I'll go if you're paying.
Well,
are you paying?
I want to go to Chili's after this.
Let's go eat Chili's. You're
eat.
Paying.
Just whisk.
Or you don't want to go to Applebee's.
Okay. Either one.
I think either
Applebee's.
One's okay with me.
Let's go.
And,
let's go with me.
I think we'll have a couple of beers Applebee's. And maybe some French fries Applebee's. Or some onion
maybe
rings.
Some, maybe some.
But
maybe some crime.
I think it's a good idea. You know, yeah, so y'all get ready. Go wash your hands. And
I always wash my hands.
I'll try to get
always.
Some Kleenex
on,
and some bibs so you don't get
spit it out, dude. Spit it
barbecue
out.
Sauce all over yourselves. Now
you may get
I did an awful lot of talking here and didn't let y'all have
flap your
too
wings.
Much
that's
of a word
you in your mouth.
One way in or the other.
One way
Salzal, he and of course
come
Leprechaun
on,
too.
On.
They do have quite a bit of story to tell if you let them tell it. So maybe next time we'll let them tell, you know, tell their story. Well, y'all have a good night and thank you for coming. And I'm just ad-libbing here. Bye.
That's rude. You're rude.
Good night.
I'm hungry.
Good night to you. Y'all get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
Right now.